Yeah?
And we gotta stop Mercer.
Go on.
I say we take a race right through the chop shop. We cause the scene, get the news chasing us. They see all Mercer's shady shit, expose his ass. We're legends. Capital L. The end.
Great. So, how do we get to plan this race?
To get that kind of pull, we gotta make some serious moves. Win races, make a name, stir things up until the league will listen.
I'm on it.
Told you I was gonna mix it up.
About time you threw me a real test.
Let's see how you feel when you reach the bottom. Got some crazy turns in this one. Watch out. Lines for longer. Keep that up and you got no worries.
Try to escape? Bad idea.
I was wondering if they were gonna show.
Starting pursuit of a BMW M3. Not let them get away.
What are the officers going to pursue? Get around the fun before it's over.
I'd criticize if there was something to criticize. Tested you at all, but I think I got something lined up that will.
Ah!
expect anymore.
Get out there and...
Thank you.
Snap back to reality. We got the HUD back up and running. Flip on the sirens and get after them.
This patrol car doesn't have enough horsepower to keep up.
We'll start a chase. We go hardcore all the way.
Now the others can't keep up, so send them back up.
Wanted reinforcements? You got them.
Damn, my pedal is floored, but this car can't keep up.
I want that driver found, no excuses.
My vehicle looks like it was hit by a train.
are the perfect place to set up spikes. So we're doing it.
I just had this thing tuned up. Now let's go!
We got outrun by the subject vehicle. Damn these slow-ass wagons.
Turn this into a hide-and-seek, go find them.
Let's get out there and remind them who they're up against.
Oh, you just got greenlit for some new parts. Take a look. Okay, cool. So, how do we start?
Step one is for you to get your ride in prime condition. Then, meet me at our secret rendezvous with the lead.
We have a secret rendezvous?
I know, right? I'll ping you the location. Now go.
Hey, track's set up and waiting for you. All you gotta do is show. And try not to lose.
Thank you.
This is it. One of the toughest tracks out there. I just put down my score. Everything I got.
If I win?
You gonna say you beat the best drifter in the city? Hell, if that happens, I might even throw in a prize. Keep pushing now. Anytime soon. Contest. Shame in losing to a better driver.
You sure about that?
I'm trying to be gracious here. Seriously, didn't think driving could ever match what I had on the slopes. You showed me otherwise. Hope we can do it again sometime.
Pick the track. I'll be there.
I might just do that. By the way, you got something waiting with Lucas. I think you'll like it.
Thank you.
got a new allocation of parts. They're better than what you got right now. between you and me, I've been sleeping in the car just in case she tries to take it again. She wouldn't, would she?
On the Camaro. She's starting to look like her old self.
You need any more help?
Yeah, thanks, but I think we're good. Mostly cosmetic now.
Car means a lot to you, huh?
I remember the first time Bobby took me around the raceway. I must have been 5. I stood on his lap looking through the wheel. He was acting like a race caller cheering me on. Don't think I ever won a race that felt better than that. Listen, I gotta go. Customer waiting. You take it easy, you hear?
Same. is still not talking to me, which means it's pretty quiet in here. You know, just when I think I fixed the last dent on the Camaro, I find another one.
You made it. Meet Haley and Manta. They're in the league.
Hey there.
Let's get on with it.
There's a PR event for the showdown near the observatory tonight. All the news people are there. We're gonna crash the party, get their attention, drag all those cameras along to the chop shop, and make some headlines.
Can we go now?
I'm riding with you.
Attention.
No thanks to you.
this up?
Maybe 30 seconds.
I'm enjoying this way too much. And I'm not even behind the wheel.
Can you believe you just did that?
Reason.
getting an invitation to the league.
Right now, I'm more worried about going to jail. Lose these guys. Keep it together!
Remember, they started this!
Thank you.
go!
Driver of the BMW. Come on.
I gotta stay on the offensive here.
Found a little racer. The driver's managed to break line of sight.
Check everywhere.
Hope that's the last of them. Now get us back to the garage. What happened? Who did this?
That'd be me.
Man, I don't know what you're trying to do here, man, but come on now.
Step aside, sweetheart. I'm just getting started.
Please. He's got nothing to do with this. He can't help you.
You know, I heard your brother was a real dolor en el culo in the past. But you... Shit.
Leave him out of it. This is on me.
Oh, I know. Trust me, I know. There's plenty of blame to go around here. Just plenty. You two. You're coming with me.
I'm so sorry, Luca. I'm so sorry.
It's okay. Hey, I'm not gonna ask again.
No. Please. Where are you taking them?
Oh, we're just going to the station. Have a little chat. You sit tight. Be back for you later.
We'll get through this.
Yo, the station's back there. Where are we going?
Shut up. Watch. You found it. How?
What do you mean, how? You set us up.
Someone talked, and I want to know who.
We're not saying anything.
You think I'm playing? Tell me.
You wanna know who's running their big mouth? We ain't saying shit until you let us go.
You're gonna talk, because I'm gonna make you talk. And then you know where I'm headed? Right back to your dumbass brother. And I'm gonna see how tough he is when I bring that piece of shit garage down around his head!
Luca! Get us out of here!
Are you guys okay?
Luca? Yeah, I'm good, I think. Let's go!
Come on. You want me to drive?
You read my mind.
Come on, come on! Hold on, wait. Wait a minute.
What the hell is she doing?
All units, officer is in need of assistance. Possible PC on Fulton and May.
Anna, move!
Suspect trying to flee the scene.
Step aside, sweetheart. I'm just getting started.
Where can we go? I know a place. North Cloud Bay.
out of trouble. This car's even more beat up than me.
Hey, Dex. I need a favor.
Sure. What's going on?
Can you and some friends pick up my cars from Casa Rivera and bring them up to North Cloud Bank?
I guess. Can I ask why?
Cops are watching out for us and we can't go back there. These are on the hook. Just get the cars and I'll send you the address when we're on the road.
You with Lucas?
Yeah.
Okay. I know the place.
Where the hell are we heading?
It's safe. Trust me.
Still on police property now?
Taurus, your plan nearly got us killed.
Just give me the laptop and stay out of this. You've got no idea what's on there.
Well, now you're just making me curious.
Give me the laptop.
We'll let you know.
Is this it?
This is insane. I must have driven past here a million times. What is this place?
When everything's got bad at home, this is where I came.
You must have been here a lot.
Not after Poppy died.
Luca, what happened?
There's this race. I didn't need it, but I was always pushing, you know? So, the cops busted it, took me in. Came time for my phone call. Poppy answered. I was getting ready for a fight. You know, just thinking about what I was gonna say. For the first time, there was no shouting. No, nothing, just silence. He hung up, and 3 hours later, I'm just still waiting. I figured he was leaving me in there to sweat, just making me suffer. I spent that whole night in that jail cell, cursing his name, just wishing all kinds of shit on him just for leaving me in there. Next morning, a cop comes in, tells me he's dead. As soon as he hung up the phone, he had the heart attack. Sorry I never told you.
Has he been carrying this whole time?
It's pretty hard not to.
Luca, you can't blame yourself. It's not your fault.
Look, if I had just stopped earlier, if I just listened to him.
You can't go back. You're here with us, right now. That's what matters. There's people out there trying to tear us apart. Destroy everything we stand for. Everything Poppy built. I sure as hell ain't gonna let him. Are you?
If we're gonna take him down, the least I can do is make sure we got the wheels to do it.
Yeah. Now we're talking.
I guess this is part of the plan.
Mercer had footage of us on here. There's gotta be more showing the whole operation. Enough to take him down and prove to the league that we had nothing to do with this. Oh, shit. We gotta crack this. It's all we've got.
Let's take a guess. Does Mercer have a cat?
I'm gonna pretend I didn't hear that.
Oh, you got a better idea, genius? I do. Wait here.
So, you guys in trouble?
Dex, thanks for delivering the car, man. You were fast.
Is it serious?
Look, right now, I gotta see a woman about a laptop. If she's as good with tech as she says, you'll hear all about it.